On a good day in San Marcos, students can expect to get to class right on time. However, due to the construction on Sessom, the buses are taking the long way to campus.
Sessom Drive is currently a sea of orange due to construction. The construction zone is affecting traffic and causing certain bus routes to be changed.
Because we're having to go through town now, so we have to go, you know, the south side of campus, which is right through downtown.
The extra time it takes to get to and from campus is causing frustration among students.
I really don't like it because, like, yesterday the app updated and then it's back to, like, the normal one. So it says that it's coming soon, but I'm being waiting here for, like the past 12 minutes.
The changed bus routes were not just a surprise to students. Bus drivers found out about the route change on the day that they were switched.
Let's see, what is today, Wednesday? Yeah, we found out about them on Monday.
For Bobcat Update, I'm Brooke Cowey.